Welcome to the Tennis Warehouse String Review of Solinco Tour Bite. This spin and control-oriented polyester string is quickly becoming a favorite and bestseller amongst experienced players. The low-powered response combined with the gear-shaped design makes it a spin monster in the hands of players with long, fast strokes. It was Marco and I on this playtest. You've got Tour Bite strung up here in your racket of choice. I know you used Solinco Revolution when you were a college player. What did you think of Tour Bite?
Yeah, I did. I used Revolution for my last couple of years in college. This is the first time I've really given Tour Bite a good go. I was just really happy with the Revolution, and you know, this one did give me a lot more bite on the ball. And ultimately, I'd say I would go with this string now if I had my time over, but I did really notice that I could just swing out on any ball from anywhere with this string and really had the confidence that I wasn't going to overhit it or could always felt in control of where my ball was landing. I feel the Revolution does have a little bit higher durability level than the string, but you know, the playability of the string lasted throughout the playtest. It did come off a little bit higher in tension off the straight off the string machine, but that tension maintenance stayed high, so I would probably recommend to experiment dropping your tension 1 or 2 pounds and just try that out, see how it goes for you. But overall, yeah, really nice control orientated swing. If you can generate your own power, then this one's gonna be good for you.
I was also on this play test. I was real excited to be a part of it because Tour Bite's always been one of my favorite polyester strings to play with. Love that shape design. It really grabs the ball and then sends it off with loads of spin. And then it's certainly a low powered string. And what that enables players to do is really swing out on the ball, maximize that swing speed, and thus maximize the spin potential. Found loads of control as well. There isn't a lot of easy power there, but kind of like Marco mentioned, I would probably recommend stringing it about 5% looser tension than you may normally, just to account for that lower powered response. But when you lower that tension, the ball's gonna sink in nice and well into that string bed and then shoot off with tons of spin. So awesome string. I wouldn't recommend it necessarily for players that have never used polyester strings before, but if you're an experienced player with long, fast strokes, this one's definitely worth a try. If you want to learn more, be sure to come to tenniswarehouse.com. Thanks for watching.